Scientists have discovered a new type of galaxy that is unlike anything seen before. These galaxies are called tadpole galaxies because they have long, thin tails. Tadpole galaxies are thought to be formed when two galaxies collide. The collision causes the galaxies to deform and stretch, and the tail is formed from the material that is pulled out of the galaxies.